How you doing? This is Ivan with Bitesize Wisdom for Busy People, and I'm back with another idea to help you live more consciously. Today, our topic is on drifting in life and on making right effort. If you are someone who has embarked on a journey of self-knowledge, of self-development, and now you find yourself to have stopped making any effort in relation to your higher aim, we can say that you are now drifting in life. You have fallen asleep at the wheel, and now your mechanical tendencies have you under their spell, and as a result, you have forgotten all about your inner work. Being asleep, we are said to be drifting because we live a reactionary life. We are led this way and that way by the situations and circumstances that we encounter in life. Our journey on the progressive path towards self-realization depends on effort, and not just any effort, but effort of a special kind. Effort of the general kind is mechanical and unconscious in nature. This kind of effort is what life makes us do. For example, if it rains, then we need to pull out an umbrella. This is what I mean by mechanical effort. Through these general efforts, we adapt to life. Conscious effort means effort that is not necessary and required by life. Life does not cause it or is the source of it. This means that conscious efforts reside outside of life. In previous videos, we have talked about how there are various kinds of influences. Mechanical influences come from life and keep us at that same level. For example, the mass hysteria that can sweep through a nation are unconscious mechanical influences. These influences will not help us to become truly conscious individuals. The other influences we receive lie outside of life. They come from conscious humanity, from living individuals who have completed themselves. And also some fragments can be found in all the ancient sacred texts. These influences speak to us in a totally different language if we are able to open up to them. We need to constantly remember our inner work and to keep these influences alive in our inner space. We learn to use life for all its valuable lessons and experiences, but never losing sight of our higher aim that does not lie in life. Conscious efforts are those that help us to go against the influences of the world that try to put us back to sleep and become lost in life. In order for our self-development work to take root in our being, we need to open up our emotional center. Having our emotional center open helps us to recognize these higher influences. It gives us the energy to make right efforts and to remember to be present to ourselves. Just having an intellectual understanding is not enough. We easily forget and just imagine that we are working. So it's important that we make efforts on the side of acquiring more self-knowledge and efforts on the side of being. The two grow side by side and lead to understanding. Understanding is the most powerful force. We can say that a man or woman is his understanding. With a developed being, we can then act willfully with what we know. Life demands mechanical effort. But if you practice non-identifying, it becomes a conscious effort. These efforts transform our being, transform our life. If you're interested, check out episode number 124, where the topic was on non-identifying with life. Another conscious effort to make while in life is to consciously put yourself in another person's shoes and try to consider that person's difficulties in life. This exercise can help you work on negative emotions. Check out episode number 16 for some unique insights into how to do this. People make all sorts of useless efforts because they are mechanical in nature. So always remember to make right efforts, which means conscious efforts that help us to grow in our self-knowledge and level of being, which will lead to real understanding. All right, guys, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed today's topic. If you did, please help me out. Hit the thumbs up button, hit the subscribe button, and don't keep me a secret. Share with anyone who might find my content valuable. If you need some helpful pointers for your journey, check out my playlist, Essential Self-Development. And if you enjoy reading, check out my website, freedomfromtheknown.com. Until next time, many blessings to you. Wherever you are in the world, hope you're doing well. Take care. Peace.